Yes?
We've got enough to close this one. Let's do the relics. And then we'll close this one. Finish out this island. This timeline. And booby farm. Let's go. Could essentially be better with some forging.
Yes.
So let's say we wanted to try to remove either of these two things. And pray. Oh, it's going to cost foraging too, isn't it? Let's see if we can lower that. You removed the one thing I didn't want you to remove.
Yes.
Okay. It's broken now. I'm going to pull it out.
Yes. Take care.
Let's check our idols. That could be a good one. Okay, now that those are helpful. Those are helpful. What is an ailment overload? He says it's a warlock passive, but I don't see it.
Is it for another class, maybe?
No, this guy is wrong. It's not a warlock passive. I have no idea. I don't know. I think it's a tooltip that's just missing. They didn't put it in anything. So I looked up five different people, and they all five people said different things. Alright, we've got enough stability to finish this place.
will not take me.
Yes.
Farewell.
Yes.
An exceptional servant.
experience ends now. These beasts obey me. The chill of death surrounds you. Can you feel your blood begin to freeze? Your body will make an exceptional surface. I am undying. I feel.